Hello students, welcome to Infallible Study. Infallible Study is introducing new way of revise your syllabus, that is mind map. So today I am going to teach you mind map of force. This mind map is very effective for study. It will cover your long chapter in just one page so that you can understand very easy. Before teaching, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon and never miss update from Infallible Study. So students, let's discuss force. A force is a push or pull upon an object resulting from the object's interaction with another object. Let's take an example like friction. Friction is a basic example that we feel daily in our life. When we ride cycle, then force between tires and roads is called friction. Second example is gravity. Gravity is a most powerful example of force that we feel daily in our life. We can stand on earth because of gravity. Gravity is a very good example of force. Type of forces. Type of forces are of two types, that is contact force and non-contact force. In contact force, mainly two bodies or object works, and in non-contact force are also between two bodies. In the non-contact force, it occurs only by one object or body. As I told you, force is interaction between two objects, and it is measured by spring scale and with the unit of newtons. So let's talk about contact force. First contact force is tension. Suppose when any object are hanged by a rope, then you see the rope is tight and you can feel some force on the rope by that object, and that force is called tension. Tension is same everywhere on the rope. Our second contact force is friction. Friction is always goes against the motion. For example, when you ride bicycle on the road, then friction occurs always against the motion. It means opposite to your direction. Our third contact force is pull or push. It is also a type of force. It is also a contact force. Our last contact force is normal. It is a force that keeps things at rest, means perpendicular at a 90 degree angle. Normal force is always perpendicular. Normal force can only push back as much as an object can push down. So these are our contact force. Now let's talk about non-contact force. It is a type of force that only applied by one body to another body. First non-contact force is gravity. Gravity is a natural phenomenon by which all things with mass and brought towards one another, including running objects. The force of gravity keeps all of the planets in orbit around the sun. We can felt gravity everywhere on earth. Next contact force is electromagnetic. It is related to electricity and magnetic force. It is also a strong and as well as weak force. Non-contact force that you don't have to touch to be affected by. It means non-contact force that do not require to touch both objects. It can only be occur only one body to another body. Students, I will regularly update mind map video. If you want any type of mind map, then comment in comment box or send us message on WhatsApp. Students, as I told you earlier about our free doubt class, so feel free to call or miss call on 7065940004
and you can also WhatsApp us. So ask your question and get live free doubt class. Thanks for watching Infallible Study. Do not forget to like, subscribe and share with your friends.